Sun's up, it's a little after 12. Make breakfast for myself. Leave the work for someone else. People say, they say that it's just a phase. They tell me to act my age. Well, I am on this perfect day. Nothing's standing in my way.
No, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna learn how to ride a bike.
Hey Jimmy.
Hey Julie.
How's bike riding going?
It's going really well. I'm meeting with my trainer Stephanie inside right now.
Oh, nice. Well, good luck.
Thank you.
I honestly don't think Jimmy has it in him.
Yeah, I've been his friend since freshman year, and he's really not the athletic type.
I hear it's a pretty competitive race, and people have been competing in it for years to come, so...
Well, I wish him the best of luck.
Jimmy and I have been dating for the last year and a half, and I'm so supportive of him. I can't wait to watch him win the race, and I'm confident he'll win. I can't wait to cheer him on.
Oh my god, it's 8 o'clock already. Better get to bed. Got a big race tomorrow.
Hey Jimmy, what are you up to?
Hey, not much. Really late to the sunset.
Oh, well, I'm just taking a leisurely bike ride. You can borrow it if you want.
I don't think that's such a good idea.
You don't know how to ride a bike?
I did when I was younger, but not without training.
I'll teach you real quick. It's easy.
Guess I'll try.
And just wait for safety.
Walk to class.
Better luck next time, Jimmy.
Oh, I don't know if I can do this anymore. It's way too early, but I gotta get ready for my race.
Hey Jimmy.
Hey Steph, what's up?
Just making sure you're ready for the race.
Yeah, I had this really weird dream last night and I'm kind of nervous about the race.
I wouldn't worry about it. I know you've been training really hard, so you're definitely ready.
Okay. I'm getting ready now. Let me get the race.
See you in a little bit. Bye.
Alright, I'll see you there. Bye.
Hello and welcome to the Tortoise Sealants Grove. This is one of the longest traditions that Susquehanna has had. It has been going on for 77 years, and we just want to wish luck to all the competitors.
Good luck, Jimmy. I'm so proud of you. I know you're going to do great.
Racers, report to the starting line.
Tricking you all along. It's actually a running race, but I think you've worked really hard and you should really try out for the cycling team at Susquehanna.
Alright, Steph, thanks for the advice.
Of course. I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.